So I'll go through anytime you like call out stop. I won't even look as they go by the way.
Stop.
Right there? You sure? All right, have a look at it. Don't tell me. Everybody look at it. Remember it if you can see it, but don't say what it is. Okay? I'm going to lose it into the deck with one simple shuffle. And one simple cut. Thank you. That was the talent portion of the show. Now, you should see when I do that cut, when I do close-up magic for people one-on-one, because when they see that cut up close, they always say, wow, that's so intricate. Because it's so intricate. Yeah, there's no other way to say that. Does anybody want to see it up close? Anybody want to see it? Who does? This young man right here, you want to see it? It's so cool to see. Yeah, you're going to love this. Isn't that very intricate? Thank you very much. I appreciate it. He's a good kid. Now, how would this be for a grand finale? What if I could hold a deck of cards in my right hand, reach over with my left hand, and instantly pull out Wyatt's card? Would that be a good trick? Oh, what if I could take this bag, which I've never seen before. And now, what would be a good trick? What's that? What would be a good trick? Pull the ketchup. That would be a good trick. That was like 10 tricks ago. Try to catch up. Oh, thank you. Good night, everybody. Thank you. Good night. Catch up. We're going to... Now, actually, the ketchup bottle will reappear in your refrigerator when you get home. No. Actually, what if I could do this? Put the cards into the bag, right? So I'm not even touching the cards. If I could mix the cards up, right? Reach in and instantly pull out Wyatt's card. Would that be a good trick? Ooh, what if? What if I could take this rope and lasso it into the bag and rope one card on the end of that rope and have it be Wyatt's card? Would that be a good trick?
Yeah.
No, would that be a good trick?
Yeah. Yeah,
you're right. That would be a good trick. Who the heck could do that? I said that in a show once about some other trick. I said, oh, who could do that, right? And this lady in the front row, calm as could be, says, a magician. I was like, ooh. And then I got paid, and then I didn't care anymore. You know what I mean? Because I got the check. I got the check. And after all, isn't that what it's really all about? I would try, to be honest, I was already talking to our crew here. We have an amazing crew. But we went over all the music together, and as it turns out, we don't have anything appropriate for a rope or...
Rolling,
then we found some. Everybody say, yee-haw! Good. If you know the words, clap along. Everybody do it, and sing it.
Rolling,
don't die down on me. All the whole show all over again. Yeah. Rolling.
Move them on.
Hit them up.
Got it.
We got it.
Thank you, everybody. We got it.
Right
good night. We got it.
Cut them out.
We got it. Thank you. Good night, everybody. We got it. Oh, now he's no joke. Now, lassoing any one of those cards is a good trick. Lassoing Wyatt's card is great. So, Wyatt, be honest, what was the name of your card?
The Ace of Spades.
Oh, no, I know. It was... What it was these two. China. What man, why is it so hot in here? It's so annoying, you know what I mean? You can't get used to it. No, you cannot get used to this weather. Am I right? Like, one day it's cold, and the next day it's like cold again. Like, what is that? Oh, man. That's so annoying, because they don't even know. Like, you watch the weather report, they don't even know what's going on. And they're like, I was watching TV during the day, right? And they say all this. They're like, oh, I have some snow in the forecast. We'll tell you where and how much at 11. Okay, thanks. Like, one time, this is true. I was in New York doing a show. And I was just in a hotel room, and I was listening to the news. And I was watching the news. And they're like, oh, there's a murderer on the loose in the city. But first, here's a look at the forecast. Like, and you know, they think they're so funny. Like, the way they interact with each other, like the anchors and like the newscaster, like, they say these things that aren't funny, but then they all carry on like it's just so funny, you know? Like, the person will say, like, oh, well, it's one of those days you might have to button every button on your jacket. And they're like, okay. Oh, you know what the truth is? This is true, actually. I don't even know. I'm sorry, Wyatt, I meant to ask you a question beforehand. You know what I mean? And I didn't get to say it. So then I was like, oh, well, that's all right. I'll just say it now. And no, the question that I wanted to ask you at that time, that I'll just say now instead, was this question. How you doing? Oh, no, I was kidding. Here's the truth. Not only have I lassoed Wyatt's card, I've changed it. Ladies and gentlemen, it really is Ace of Spades.